Because you got a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
That's coming handy, huh?
$10,000
can come in handy. Let's start you out with a dollar, please. We're playing a game called the Grand Game. So let me see the target price. I'll explain this in a second. $4.50. Now, what that means is out of these 6 grocery items here, 4 of them are priced less than $4.50. All you have to do is pick the 4 that are priced less than $4.50. And every time you're right, we're going to add a 0. Once you get enough zeros, you'll have $10,000 to go home with. How's that sound?
I love it.
Now, George is going to describe all these items for you. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First up, that's a 7-ounce can of shaving cream. It's a 6-count bag of pita bread. Nero Q Sleep Now Minty Flavored Oral Strips. They dissolve on the tongue to ease you to bed and help you fall asleep so you can enjoy a restful night. Use as directed. That's an 8.8-ounce chicken nugget meal. It's a 4-ounce container of seasoned salt. And finally, a 16-ounce hibiscus juice beverage.
Start out easy, all right? Don't panic us. Something for sure that's less than $4.50.
The seasoning salt.
Yeah, let's hope so. Less than $4.50, $3.49. $10. $10 is $10, right?
That's
$10. Let's turn it into 100, just like that.
Okay.
All right. Something else, less than $4.50.
The frozen entry.
Here we go. Kid cuisine.
Yes.
Here we go. Frozen entree, $3.99. $100.
Woo.
Now, what sounds better than $100 to you? $1,000?
$1,000.
If you can give me something less than $4.50 out of these remaining items, I'll give you $1,000.
The juice drink.
Juice drink. Hibiscus juice. You gotta mix it up every once in a while with the drink, right? Hibiscus juice drink. Here we go. $1, $2, $3. $1.49. You go, $1,000. Doesn't that look nice, that $1,000?
Now,
this part of the game, I'll give you a chance to sit down and keep your $1,000. That's it's a little bit of change. But if you go for it, you get $10,000. If you're wrong, you lose your $1,000. You only have one more to go to get $10,000. Want to go for it?
Go for it.
She's going to go for it. Less than $4.50, shaving cream, pita bread, or the sleep aid.
The pita bread.
Pita bread. Here we go. 1, 2. I'm getting a little nervous. I just pulled a Bob Barker on her. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. No! Shaving cream. Barbasol shaving cream. Oh, man. You got the beverage center. You had some fun, right?
Yeah, I did have fun.
Good. And you get to spin the wheel a little later in the show. So we'll see you in a little bit. Stick around. Don't go anywhere. We're here for the whole hour. And you got to beat two. We'll be right back.